Welcome, friends and family, to the union of Jessica and Chris. Jessica and Chris, you've come to this beautiful place to make a commitment to one another, a commitment in love of love and friendship, and a commitment to share your life together as husband and wife. Today, the vows you make are beautiful words, but they represent even more beautiful intentions. You'll find as you live these vows through the years, investing your time, your commitment, and love in one another, the happy times will be twice as joyous because you'll be sharing them with your best friend. It is often said that love makes the world go round. However, without a doubt, it is friendship that keeps this world on an even keel. True friendship provides many of the essentials of a happy life. It is the foundation on which to build an enduring relationship. It is the mortar which bonds us together in harmony. It is the calm protection we sometimes need when the world outside seems cold and unforgiving. True friendship holds a mirror to our faults and failings without destroying our sense of worthiness. True friendship nurtures our hopes and supports us in our disappointments. It encourages us to grow to our best potential. You came together as strangers. You've become good friends. And today you pledge not only your love, but strength, warmth, and most importantly, the joy of being best friends who get to love each other forever. Jessica and Chris, if you would please turn and join hands. These are the hands of your best friend, strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will love you and cherish you through the years, and with the slightest touch comfort you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or grief fills your mind. And these are the hands that will countless times wipe the tears from your eyes, tears of sorrow and tears of joy. These are the hands that will help hold your family together as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And lastly, these are the hands that even when wrinkled and aged, will still be reaching for yours, giving you the same unspoken tenderness with just one touch. The symbolic vows you're about to make are a way of saying to each other, you know all those things we've hoped and promised and dreamed? Well, I meant it, every word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Shortly you'll say a few words and things between you will never be the same. Because after today, you can say to the world, this is my husband, and this is my wife. Chris, you get to go first with the vows, so if you would please repeat after me. I, Chris, take you, Jessica, to be my wife.
I, Chris, take you, Jessica, to be my wife.
My partner in life and one true love.
My partner in love.
What was it? Partner in life.
My partner in life.
And one true love. I will cherish our friendship. And love you forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, through sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer. No matter what may come, I will always be there for you. I have given you my hand to hold. Now I give you my life to keep. I'm Jessica. If you would repeat after me. I, Jessica, take you, Chris, to be my husband, my partner in life, and one true love. I will cherish our friendship and love you forever. I will trust you and honor you. I will laugh with you and cry with you. I will love you faithfully through the best and the worst, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health. No matter what may come, I will always be there for you. I have given you my hand to hold. Now I give you my life to keep. All right, you have rings to exchange?
Yes.
Your rings are precious because you wear them with love. May they always remind you of the vows you've taken today and the promises that have been made. Chris, please take Jessica's ring and place it on her left finger. And as you put it on her finger, repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love and friendship. With this ring, I marry you. And I am honored to call you my wife. Jessica, if you would take Chris's ring and place it on the tip of his left finger. And as you place it on his finger, repeat after me. I give you this ring. As a symbol of my love and friendship.
As a symbol of my love and friendship.
ourselves and each other with respect. And remind each other often of what brought you together. Give the highest priority to your tenderness, gentleness, and kindness that your connection deserves. And when frustration, difficulty, and fear enter your lives, remember to focus on what is right between you. And if each of you take responsibility for the quality of your life together, it'll be marked with abundance and delight. You have committed yourselves to each other by the exchanging of vows and the giving of rings. By the authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, on behalf of your friends and family, it is my honor to pronounce that you are husband and wife. You may kiss your beautiful wife.
Yeah! Congratulations, guys.
Tonight is the night. Join me in the night.